This is the story about a young Femscout, who was forced by her drunk father to go outside and sell matches for no reason. But nobody wanted to buy them. Suddenly, a man walked to her and took a look at her, so Femscout asked him, "Please, dear sir, could you buy some of my matches?" And the man smiled and responded,
"Fuck you!"
What?!
Now!
Alright, I feel good!